Alright, Al. Guess who I am, ready?
Alright.
You talking to me, huh? You talking to me, huh? You motherfucker, you, huh?
Is that Tom Arnold?
No, not Tom. Al, look. You talking to me, huh? You motherfucker, you, huh?
Oh, Denzel. Denzel Washington.
No, Alex, I'm not even.
What are you talking about?
This
is classic.
Come on,
Denzel.
You talking to me, huh? Hey,
whoa. Oh,
Britt.
Whoa. I don't know if you heard, but we're in this really cool group called the Dark Order, and we were talking, and we're thinking maybe we might need someone like you with another profession that might help the Dark Order.
Yeah, we don't have real jobs. So.
Maybe. I'm always looking for money for business.
Oh, so this will be a perfect fit.
This will be perfect.
We have cool meetings where you can just kind of bring, you know, scones or
fresh breads and cakes. You make good cakes, right?
Yeah.
Correct?
What?
Yeah, cakes. Yeah. Like you probably heard really good cakes.
Gut, you idiots. I'm not a baker. It's my name. My name is Britt Baker. I'm a dentist.
No, your name's Britt Baker.
It's in your name.
Yeah, Britt Baker, the dentist. Britt Baker, the role model. Britt Baker, the face of the women's division. It's in my name. It's part of my name.
But your name's not Britt Dentist.
Oh,
it's
fine.
Britt Baker.
We'll compromise. You can just bake us some cupcakes with some braces designed on them.
Yeah.
And we'll call it even. We have great dental already, so we really don't need
We don't need a dentist. We need cakes. Brody loves cakes.
No, I'm not joining. You're super fucking cold. And good luck with those Kool-Aid stains. You're gonna need a pretty strong whitening for that.
What?
I know where to get it. Idiots.
So, is she...
She was born and bred to be a baker.
Is she a baker? I don't understand this.
Join the Dark Order.